And responded to the 4900 block of McWillie Circle in reference to a homicide. There was a black male who was stabbed multiple times in the parking lot at that location. He was partially clothed and his vehicle was missing. We do not have a suspect at this particular time in that case, nor do we have any surveillance video. But his vehicle, a silver 2016 Mercedes, was missing. Tag number, disabled Mississippi tag, Z0680. That tag pinged in Clinton, Mississippi at around 3 a.m. this morning. So we are actively searching for two homicide suspects this morning here in the city of Jackson. That brings our homicide total to six for 2024. Absolutely unacceptable.